Hi, it's Kane Fulton here, computing editor at techradar.com, and today we're here to look at the Raspberry Pi 3. The Pi 3 is the fastest version of the microcomputer yet, and it introduces new features such as Bluetooth and Wi-Fi. But it hasn't abandoned its core principles. It still costs just $35 and runs Raspbian, a free version of Linux Debian that you can use to download programming tools and a number of basic programs and utilities. So, is 3 the magic number? Let's find out. Can you get work done on it? Document warriors need not fear, as Raspbian comes with the open source LibreOffice 3 suite installed. It includes a word processor, a spreadsheet editor, a formula editor and a presentation creator, giving you the basic tools you need to be productive. You can also access cloud-based software programs like Google Docs through the Raspberry Pi 3's Epiphany browser, and if you need more programs, you can install them in just a few clicks. Can you play games on it? Okay, it's not going to run Fallout 4 anytime soon, but the Raspberry Pi 3 packs a punch for its small size, pairing a 64-bit ARM Cortex A53 core processor with an upgraded VideoCore 4 GPU that's almost twice as fast as the one in the previous generation Pi. The latest Pi 3 comes with a special edition of Minecraft that's designed for learning programming rather than battling creepers, but there are a number of other games you can play too. Some of the best adventure games have been ported to the Pi, including Beneath the Steel Sky, Flight of the Amazon Queen, and even the classic Broken Sword. Can you use it anywhere in the house? One of the best things about the Raspberry Pi 3 is that it no longer forces you to connect it to a router using a wired cable. Thanks to inbuilt Wi-Fi, you can use it with a monitor anywhere in the house, which is particularly useful if you want to sit it next to a big TV and use it as a media centre. The Pi also has Bluetooth for the first time, meaning you can connect a compatible keyboard and mouse to surf the web from the comfort of your sofa. Can you download a different browser? The Raspberry Pi 3 isn't going to be as quick as your regular computer when it comes to surfing the web, but it is significantly faster than previous versions thanks to its 64-bit ARM processor. If you're not keen on the look or speed of the default Epiphany browser, there are several options available to you. Firefox clone Iceweasel is a popular choice, and there's also Web and Midori. They all pack the features such as HTML5, CSS, JavaScript and plugin support, and because they're lightweight you can browse the web, watch YouTube videos and play Flash games with minimum slowdown. Can you run it in 4K? You might be wondering if the Raspberry Pi can be used with that shiny 4K TV you bought last week, but unfortunately the answer is that it's not quite there yet. While it's technically possible to get the mini machine to output at a pixel resolution of 3840 by 2160, you are limited to a very low refresh rate, which makes the Pi feel slower than a hedgehog wading through treacle. For all of its incredible value, the Pi 3 is still primed for using at 1920 by 1080, also known as 1080p. There's nothing stopping you hooking it up to your 4K telly, but you are better off sticking to 1080p to use the Pi at a silky smooth 60Hz. Can you use it to learn to program? You won't get any prizes for guessing the answer to this one. The Pi's upgraded specs make it a much more useful computer than previous versions, but it is still one that's designed for programming. The Raspberry Pi 3's improved performance, low cost, and wide range of tools make it ideal for learning to code. Raspbian comes with several pre-installed tools to help you on the way, including ones for learning Wolfram, Mathematica, SonicPy, and, of course, Scratch. Can you use it to brew craft beer? The Raspberry Pi 3 is a computer of many talents, and helping you to brew the perfect craft beer is one of them. Using a program called Brew Target, you can calculate what you'll need to brew beer in more than 100 styles, including Belgian Pale Ale, English IPA, and cider. You can set temperatures and aim to get your beer the perfect colour for brewing, as long as you've got the space to brew it. All things considered, the Raspberry Pi is incredible value and it's impressive the amount of things that you can do with it. If you're looking for a cheap, small PC to replace your desktop and you don't mind putting up with a slightly slower experience with some of the things you do on it, the Raspberry Pi 3 is an excellent choice. Thanks for liking, thanks for subscribing, and we will see you next time.